are grateful to the Gallipoli City Commissioners, Dal Saunders, for allowing us to plant this red sunset maple as a continual and growing memory of all the fallen nurses. A tree is very fitting to remember those with such a prestigious and honorable career. Trees are deeply rooted pillars of strength, often surviving storms and natural disasters. It takes profound strength to uproot a tree, which is why a tree represents strength and stability, both characteristics found in a nurse. May the roots of this tree spread strong and grow deep to exemplify the dedication and compassion all fallen nurses had for those who were entrusted in their care. Branches will grow in and around any obstacles in their path, always finding another way. Branches are always reaching, growing, and expanding. May their love for learning and advancing their knowledge continue to the nurses who followed in their path. When autumn approaches and the leaves turn flaming red, may it remind nurses everywhere to hold the torch high, continue to remember our calling, so those who have gone before us will find us faithful. Nursing is a calling, a lifestyle, a way of living. Nurses here today honor all fallen nurses and their lives as a nurse. Nurses are not remembered by their workplace, specialty area, or the number of years that they were a nurse, but by the difference that they made during those years by stepping into people's lives, by special moments. Nurses were there. When a calming, quiet presence was all that was needed, nurses were there. In the excitement and miracle of birth, or in the mystery and loss of life, nurses were there. When a silent glance could uplift a family member, patient, or friend, nurses were there. At those times when the unexplainable needed to be explained, nurses were there. When the situation demanded a swift foot and sharp mind, nurses were there. When a gentle touch, a firm push, or an encouraging word was needed, nurses were there. To witness humanity, its beauty, in good times and bad, without judgment, nurses were there. And to embrace the woes of the world, willingly and to offer hope, nurses were there. Nurse Honor Guard Connie McLaughlin will close our dedication in prayer.
Our most precious heavenly, loving, and gracious Father, we come to you today with thankful hearts and humble hearts for all your goodness and mercy that you give us. We also thank you for your Son, Jesus. We are here today to honor and pay tribute to all fallen nurses. We ask you to bring peace and comfort to the families as they mourn the loss of their loved one. May they find comfort in knowing that their loved one has made a difference in their service to their profession. I pray that you will also protect the current nurses in their chosen field from harm, that you will lead them, guide them, and direct them in the path you would have them to go, that you would provide them with compassion, caring, and knowledge, and all that they can do to help the sick, that they will allow you to be the great physician, that they will allow you, the great physician, to use them as an extension of your hand. We thank you for putting the call in their lives to serve others, and all that they and all that in the, that service will be on. They will honor and glorify you. It's in Jesus' most precious name.